issues and my situation, it blinds me from seeing the power of my God. Let me tell you here, there is nothing to be forgotten.
So now we see that not everyone was chosen for the same task. The Levites were the chosen people to minister to the Lord and were given charge over the vessels within the tabernacle. They were doorkeepers.
If your fear is your calling to be a pastor, Jesus will attack you. Jesus will attack in the wilderness. That's what the Bible tells me. For 40 days, he fasted in the